Somebody count Strom!
Come on, we gotta go. We gotta go.
Oh my god! I lost my gun!
Eddie. Wait a minute, I think I know what this is.
What's that?
I know who did it. Okay, Eddie gave some people applications so they could file for a job.
Who do you think killed Strom?
We did a story on him. Do you remember the annoying trombonist?
I'm not sure.
He's a mercenary.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, he hunts people. And after we did the story, I did a little bit of research on him, and it turns out Strom was on his list.
Oh, gosh. I don't care. So I'm gonna go home. See you next week.
James, come here. I need to talk to you. You need to help me hunt the annoying trombonist, man.
Who's that?
He's a mercenary.
What's his name?
The annoying trombonist.
What's he do?
He hunts people. Oh, I need you to help me hunt him down.
I have more important things to do.
He killed Strom. It's okay, child. We're in this together. Come on, let's go. You ready? You got your bags? Okay, let's go.
I don't live anywhere.
Well, grab your pen.
Mark your pencil.
Come on.
Let's go do this.
James.
Yes?
You think he come through here? You think this is how he found our way in?
I don't know.
He could have just strolled through the woods.
I don't know. For some reason, he was hunting Strom. That's why we're doing this.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, I guess the only thing we can do is look for clues.
So, James?
Yes?
Scout the area?
Will do.
Got it. Okay.
Nothing yet. Still looking.
Okay, continue looking.
Hey, Hang, what's that? And that? What's both of those? What are those?
Oils. Oils. Yep. He's back.
James, where did he go? James, wait a minute. Oh no. James? James? James, what are you doing?
I found him.
Get away from him.
He won't let me poke his trombone.
James, get away from him. He's dangerous. Come on over here with me. Now, annoying trombonist. I don't know why you killed Strom. I don't know why you're still here. You need to go away. Are you looking for these? Your oils? Come and get them. Hank, I'm not sure that was such a good idea. Hank? Run, Hank, run!
Ah!
But I must get his interview.
You can't get his interview, James. It doesn't matter anymore. This is the end, and we gotta face it.
Excuse me, mister, why did you kill Strom?
Well, he is an alien.
Are you serious?
Why do you think he could why do you think he could teleport anywhere?
I don't know.
Because he's able to do that. We can't. I'm from the FBI. I had to get him. And I finally got him.
Why did you need him? I mean, other than the fact that he was an alien.
He was wanted.
Is it because he could teleport he was wanted?
No, he's been doing a lot of crime for years, decades. Finally got him though.
So what you're telling me is we hired an alien life form and made him part of the show.
Apparently, get that out of my face. Get it out of my
face. I must get here so your voice can be transmitted.
All right, boy, you don't have to spit so much.
I'm sorry, it's just the way I sound when I talk. I'm sorry.
Just a speech impediment.
Okay.
Are you looking for your oils?
Yes, because they are very rare. Thank you. We are sorry about your buddy, but he had to be put down.
Okay.
Thanks for understanding. I will be on my way, and you probably won't see me unless you do anything bad.
Okay.
Goodbye.
Of course you won't see him, because I'm gonna kill him.
I'm coming home.
I can't believe you did that, James. That was a big move. Not the biggest thing I've ever done in my life. I blew up a cop car. Wait, whoa. Did you see that, James? Did you see that? I don't know, most of the time I'm cross-eyed, so yes, I've seen it. He just disappeared. All except for those two bottles of Windex. You think he'll be back?
Yeah, he'll be back.
Well, why is that?
Because if you recall, he said these were rare. And if these are as rare as he says they are, he'll want them back for sure. For right now, they're just memories of Strom.
Oh, crap.
James, let's get back to Eddie and...
I can't move. Can you pick it up?
Yeah.
Me though.
Just stick it in my hand, please.
Okay, well, let's get back to Eddie and
tell meet him up the with news. Him. We need to tell him the news.
See if we got any applicants. Go around it.
Where's that idiot? You.
Yeah, did you get my text?
Yes, of course. That's why I'm here.
You never replied to it.
Duh, I've got more important stuff to do. And I was coming over here.
Well, James killed somebody today.
Oh, that's normal.
Normal?
I see him do it all the time.
How many times a day does he do it?
That's not important. So, who did he kill?
Well... We went on a little adventure to hunt down the annoying trombonist. Eddie, can you get off your phone, man? I'm trying to tell you, and I'm watching you sit there, playing your phone.
I'm just checking something. Okay.
Anyways, we went on that little quest to get the annoying trombonist, and
yeah.
James hurled his body at him and killed him.
Oh, okay.
But he disappeared, like, literally right in front of our eyes.
That's weird. But
I got something.
Hey, that's that bottle we found.
Yeah, I know. Turns out, he had two of them. This one and this one. He stated that they were both really rare.
So hey, let me see that white one. I think I've seen this before.
Really?
Not back down there, but online.
Online?
It's weird. It didn't even have a name.
It doesn't.
It's weird.
Let me see it real quick. Do you think it could hold more secrets?
I have no idea.
Because it does smell kind of funny.
Have you ever smelled it before?
Yeah, smelled it earlier.
Oh yeah, you said you knew it was. Well, I don't care, honestly. And, to answer you, I don't know where it is.
Okay.
Look. Just call me when you find the new guy so I can make fun of him.
Okay.
Alright. Okay. See you, dude.
See you, Eddie.
See ya.
I'm back where I belong. Yeah. I never felt so strong. And
I'm back,
man. I'm feeling like there's nothing I can't try. And if you with me, put your hands high.
You haven't lost a life before. Hey. This one's
and if
for
you with me, put your hands high.
Your dreams are filled, you're rocking with the best.
I hear the tears of a clown. I hate that song. I always feel like they're talking to me when it comes on. Another day, another dawn. Another Keisha, nice to meet you. Get the mad if I'm gone. What am I supposed to do when the club lights come on? It's easy to be Puff, but it's harder to be Sean.
James, my boy, get over here.
Yes, what is it, Hank?
We gotta go look for the annoying trombonist. Eddie don't care and won't help me. So it's up to me and you to find the annoying trombonist. You have anything to say?
No.
James, get your stuttering butt over here and help me. James, get your microphone over here and help me.
What do you need, Hank?
We gotta go look for the annoying trombonist.
Who's that?
He's a mercenary. He hunts people. And after we did the story on him, I did some research and found out that Strom was on his list. It didn't give the reason why. It just said he was on there. So you have to help me because Eddie doesn't care anymore. So it's only me and you.
I don't know if I can do that, Hank. I have serious health problems.
You just have to, man. You're my only option.
Is he one of those that I can't run that fast?
What? What? Come on, man. You just gotta help me. It doesn't matter if you can run that fast. It doesn't matter if you can't. You can't run that fast. Come on, you gotta help me. You gotta help me out, man.
Okay, but on one rule.
What?
I want to see your wife naked.
No.
Let's just do that one.
Yeah, but what's his status?
What do you mean?
Is he single? I'm just wondering. I'm just trying to mingle.
He's a mercenary that hunts people.
Okay, so what's that have to do with me?
You don't date.
No, I mean, what's that have to do with me?
Oh my God! I've lost my gun!
Who do you think did that?
I don't know, but that cost me four.
Wait, hold on, start.
So, sir, what is this so-called power?
Well, let's see. Get this. I can prank anybody. Fake.
Dang. It's not that I forgot my line. It's just I'm trying to hold back a line.
Yeah, because I was doing this little spin on me.
Yep, it killed me. Yep.
Okay, let's do this. Let's try it again.
Well, Eddie, I just sent off all the applicants.
So, you know who did this?
Yeah, I do.
Who do you think it was?
It's a mercenary.
Mercenary?
Yeah, you know, they hunt for money.
Okay.
His name is the Annoying Trombonist.
Oh.
He's hunted down a lot of people in the past.
Oh, yeah? I'm sorry. Turn it off.
Okay, Eddie, I just gave some people applications to file for a new job
as a weatherman. Oh, yeah? You finally killed Strom?
Who was it?
Bruce Willis. Seriously, you gotta stop thinking.
Sorry, you're like, it's funny, because he started bobbing his head like he is.
Now.
Okay, Eddie, I just gave some people applicants file for a new job.
What happened this time?
I don't know.
Just keep thinking.
Is it about Bruce Willis?
Yeah.
He has a bald head.
Okay, Eddie, I just gave some people.
So Glenn's freaking dying. Man, this is gonna be hard.
Okay, Eddie, I just gave some people applications so they could file for the weatherman job.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Who do you think killed Strom?
A mercenary.
What?
A mercenary known as the Annoying Trombonist.
Sounds familiar.
It is.
I've heard him before. Okay.
He hunts people, you know.
I know.
For money.
Turn it off. Just turn it off. It was good, and then we kind of got like a weird.
Okay, Eddie, I just gave some people applications to file for the new weatherman job.
Oh,
I
yeah?
Just looked at Jacob.
Yep, you looked at me.
Yep. I'm like,
I tell you not to, and you do.
Okay, Eddie, I just gave some people applications so they could file for a job as a weatherman.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Dude! You made the chair sweet.
He was making the kissy face. He was like,
I didn't mean
there like.
Alright. Hey, all you free. Hey, all you all freeloading couch potatoes. It's Eddie. Eddie Trophic. Today, a Major League Baseball team. Today, a Major League Baseball team won an award. Hey, you all freeloading baseball. Hey, you all freeloading couch potatoes. It's Eddie. Eddie Trophy. And I.
Oh, okay, let's start it again.